mina Elisa se pa de mwana ole tatu banji mo kinata good we feel free town, you know, mina a single right now because the way the country they go on, we they look find it difficult the times of living, so it's like we watch how the economy they go in the country, then how they say economy then we go back as we safe. Mina western part of the one I can go to Aberdeen, then Lumbling, Winky Road. I go say Tong PZ, Wooden Street, Lifey Boosting Street. I don't learn a lot from people. You know, like I learn, one of the best things I learn from people, I learn for make a patient. Everybody not the same. You can meet up some passenger, they're very nice, friendly, you know, and I can even make a friend, exchange numbers. Then we can meet up some passenger, they get none. You know, because some people actually, they left my house with stress. Maybe overnight they sleep with angry, you know, with stress all along. So when they come out the street, some of them, because of the stress, they didn't know how to talk to other person. So by then they can even curse you, shout by you, you know. But I learned say, I'm not a businessman. I just don't forget heart, way I'm in common, I easy with people, and that will make me a good businessman. I love to use more beech wood. But when I use the beech wood, I will see powerful houses. Go up to IMAT station, I see powerful houses, mansions, and I see flowers around. You know, I can see many beautiful things around me. I believe if you go to my place and 5 or next 10 or 15 years, when I've planned myself, I believe you see more beautiful things in my compound more than this. You know, mansions, you know, maybe you will see the place all over tile or kota. Then we see beautiful flowers, you know, a lot of things that I plan to do when God bless me. I see myself in imagination like somebody that will be outstanding somebody, you know, because I have the plan to help those, because I start in a very poor home. So my prayer, I want to be somebody that will help another people, because, you know, we strain a lot, We're facing a lot of difficult things in our country. So my prayer is, I want to be somebody that will help another people. That's why I'm working very hard. I'm strike as a taxi driver. You know, I believe, because the Bible says, whatever your hand finds to do, say, do it with all your might, and God will surely bless you. So I believe that strongly. Now I'm happy because I have the life, I have a good health. Thank God, because there are some people who are very sick. There are people who have money, but they're not happy, you know? They couldn't be able to walk, but I'm able to walk, I'm able to fight for myself, meaning to get my daily bread. Yeah, so I'm really happy for that.